You know, she knows I'm working full time, hopefully, when I talk to her in the morning.
Justify a narrative that makes me sound like a crazy person or anyone dangerous, which would be really simple for them to do to me because I am a person of color and I do only have a GED. And so it is really me against the entire city, and so far the only real court has been the court of public opinion. And that's why the social media that I do is so important. I want everybody to know that I'm not here to bite the hand that feeds me, and that is the city of Portland. I just really just want police accountability. And so with that, I'm here at the Justice Center. Robert West, cop watcher here in the city, filming police 911. It's got the most videos of any cop watcher here in the cities here. I asked him to help me out because, again, I want to do this reasonably. I want to do this professionally. I want to do this in the way that I feel that I've been trying to do this the entire time.
Mm-hmm.
That's simply asking questions. Which I'm about to ask whether or not I have a warrant here. But yeah, I was told that I have a warrant, and so I was just calling to see if that's the case.
Your name?
Eli Ritchie.
Your date of birth?
6/13/1980. If I do have a warrant, I'll be arraigned. Hopefully tomorrow. And I'll be arraigned tomorrow, hopefully, and I'll
spell the last name for me.
R-I-C-H-E-Y. I'll get release options. I'll know what I'm being charged with. Then I'll know the details. Okay, court dates. And just thank you guys so much for watching and supporting.
Thank you.
gets taken care of as soon as possible. I'm not stalking anyone. I'm not a crazy person.
I just meant.
I'm a native born and raised here in the city of Portland. And I only want to see the city become a better, better place. It's not a false narrative. And you can see the inspiration to do that if you look at, if you Google search my name. 2012 and fluoride campaign. And you'll see that I was a canvasser and I worked in politics for a really long time. I really did care about this. And I did it for cheap. I knew just with my heart and with my soul. Even as I stand here today to turn myself in. All I say is malicious prosecution.
Totally malicious, because if they're recharging you for the stalking thing, you've already been arrested for it. You went to court, you got released, you went.
They're gonna say, so the reality of it is
ready?
Yeah. Can I ask what the warrant's for?
It'll be posted on the website here shortly, as soon as you get to it.
Okay. I was just hoping that you could tell me.
You'll find out when it reaches the public website.
All right. So Eli's. So